much for this opportunity. On behalf of our team, I think the preparation are going so far so good. We're almost there, but we're looking forward so that we can have some friendlies so that we can gauge our fitness. I think looking to the same draws, there is no group which is easy. We just have to be ready for it, and on behalf of my team, I think we'll do it.
The preparations are going so well. Everyone is pushing. The morale in camp is very high. Everyone is looking forward to go and compete in the Olympics. In football, anything can happen. So to those people who are doubting us, we will show them what we are capable of doing as women's national team. And for us, we are focused, and we know our aim and our target going into the Olympics. Yeah, for me, I'll be always the same Barbara to represent my country very well, like I always do to my club. Back to the national team, I just have to go on top of the game.